SC Johnson announced today it will be closing the soy basics plant in New Hampton on July 1st because of low demand for specialty candles. The company says it will offer a severance package and job training assistance to all 57 workers. It will also sell the facility and try to bring in a new employer.